Like boot prints on the moon, NASA's OSIRIS-REx spacecraft left its mark on asteroid Bennu. Now, new images, taken during the spacecraft's final flyover on April 7, 2021, reveal the aftermath of the historic feat. The spacecraft flew within 3.7 kilometers of the asteroid, the closest it has been since the touch-and-go, or TAG, sample collection event on October 20, 2020. During TAG, the spacecraft's sampling head sunk 48.8 centimeters into the asteroid's surface and simultaneously fired a pressurized charge of nitrogen gas, churning up surface material and driving it into the collection chamber. Four of the spacecraft's backaway thrusters launched rocks and dust during the maneuver as OSIRIS-REx pushed back off into space. Multiple submeter boulders were mobilized by the thrusters into a campfire ring-like shape, similar to rings of boulders seen around small craters pocking the surface. The spacecraft will remain in Bennu's vicinity until departure on May 10th, when the mission will begin its two-year return cruise back to Earth. Ultimately, it will deliver the collected sample to the Utah Test and Training Range on September 24th, 2023.